All right, so now that I finished that for the umpteenth time, let me go to first. Let me go get this Mr. Antidote M.
Welcome, friend.
And want that good to him. Yeah, let me still try to go to one of these other places, because I haven't been to... Oh, crap, come on.
Yes. Yes.
It's time for a little examination. Try your hand at sparring against some soldiers. You have 3 minutes. That'd be more than sufficient. Please don't tell me it's too difficult. I simply cannot enlist those who are too pathetically weak. This is only half my power. You aren't running out of
space. Oh, but I'm running out of space. I wonder what another.
Some splendid moves.
Oh,
I am suitably impressed. Very well, you may join the Freezer Force. Perform well, and you could become an officer. Now work yourself to the bone. I am greatly looking forward to seeing you in action.
An extra special class is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hooky.
I gotta go see what Yamcha is trying to do. Extra special class sounds like bullshit with Yamcha. Hopefully it's for a spirit ball attack, but I don't... That one right there. I mean, he didn't throw that shit far at all. Like, that shit was... It looked like he threw it over the fucking thing and then it just landed right there in front of us. Like, that's so funny. Time limit on these things. Thank you. two more and I'll go back. Boom. One more. Oh, hello. Balls, man. You know, I'll just go back to the resort. Yeah, I'm gonna go with Dodora. I feel like more people will go with Zarbon. He's kind of like the favorite out the two. I like going with the odd man out.
For your ambition, you traitor!
I am Frieza's true right hand man. You betrayed me by defying me.
Get out of my way! Why would you fight for his sake? You? How could a worm like you beat me?
Nicely done. Just look at the anguish on Zarbon's face! Listen, Zarbon, I'll spare your life, but only if you agree to be my servant. And you, I expect a lot from you in the future. Work hard for me, What? How dare you defy me? After all I did for you, I must have gone and spoiled you. It's time for some corrective discipline. Correct that you has a million more miles to go before challenging someone like me. Yeah, yeah, just like that. It'll take all you've got to entertain me. What's happening? When did you get so strong? What a day! I can't believe it! I can't lose to someone like you! Unbelievable! I never thought you'd end up surpassing me! But still, somehow, losing to you isn't all that painful to me. What can I say? From now on, you're the boss. I'll follow you wherever.
Baseball game. Because I'm awesome. You ain't got no choice. Follow me.
Yes.
Welcome! Today is your Ginyu Force entrance exam! We'll be testing your strength ourselves! Pass, and you can join our prestigious rank! That means coming up with a new opponent! Well, you'll need to beat us first, then we can talk poses! Oh,
I need to pay attention! Well, I know that'd be in trouble.
No! No way! You... You're a...
What a nasty shot! I love to find promising new rookies and crush them early. You don't have to overdo it.
You're pretty vicious.
Don't get cocky now. This is where it gets really serious.
You got a lot of fun. I'll play with you for a while now.
Wow! That was close! Looks like I need to focus.
Well now, you're pretty good.
You've got guts! The mighty Captain Ginyu will give you the final exam! Tremble in awe, my power! Why are you fighting like an amateur? Did you forget to use some bathroom or something? Yeah, that's it. Show some spirit. Pump yourself up to win. You actually went and beat me? Don't you know how this is supposed to work? What's wrong with you? Well, whatever. You passed the exam, but don't think for a minute we were giving our all. This was a test for your benefit. Got that?
Same pass.
say this, but I just can't keep up with you.
And cool.
Be a dream. Just a dream. No way. The Ginyu Force can't lose. I can't lose. No, I have to accept it. You're stronger than me. By the way, you seem pretty comfortable in your body.
We'll try to see. I'm getting all these outfits and I do not want them at all. That's if you're a completionist, so you want all the costumes. I mean, you know, it's good, but I don't really care.
Ahem! An extra special class is about to begin. I'd better not catch you playing hooky.